Thank you. I guess it's just me.
By my lonesome.
I believe if Chitra was here, she'd tell you that this is a hemlock grove.
That almost looks like it's man-made, doesn't it? That wall? But it isn't.
And as we start walking through this, it is just breathtaking and rugged. And there's that concretization as well.